Raquel has one more person to get through to run the gauntlet. But that person, the submission magician, the dangerous Shayna Baszler, who's going to Clash at the Castle to face Morgan for the title. Women remain in the gauntlet match. Either Raquel Rodriguez or Shayna Baszler will advance to take on Liv Morgan for the SmackDown Women's title 4 weeks tomorrow, Clash at the Castle, Cardiff, Wales. And Shayna Baszler, the submission magician, who specializes in joint manipulation, Pat, has been working on the already damaged leg of Raquel Rodriguez.
Raquel is putting together an incredible fight here tonight, but Shayna is trying to end it all.
Already, Raquel Rodriguez has knocked off Sonya Deville, Shotzi, Xia Li, and Natalya. But the damage has been done. Sonya Deville started working on the leg of Raquel Rodriguez a number of minutes ago, and Raquel has not been able to get back on her feet to bring her power game into play here against Baszler in this matchup.
Who will get a championship opportunity at the first stadium show in the UK in 30 years?
Baszler talking trash. You notice how Baszler was working the left arm of Raquel Rodriguez, focusing and motioning down to Liv Morgan, who has a brace on her arm after the attack by Ronda Rousey back at SummerSlam.
Shane is so comfortable just with the submissions and magicians.
Well, two different superstars went after Raquel's legs. Sonya Deville did the first damage with a chop block. Natalya would follow up on it a couple of matches later. Xia Li, Shotzi also working on the already damaged knee of Rodriguez. Nobody home. Now Shayna Baszler, a multi-time champion in NXT now, rolling up Rodriguez in a kick.
Raquel.
And Baszler with a knee.
Just a little bit slower here late in the end. Shayna's trying to take advantage.
Oh, and a kick out by Raquel Rodriguez at two. What an opportunity for Shayna Baszler. She's been begging for one. And she can earn it here tonight if she can knock off Raquel Rodriguez in this gauntlet match finale.
What an opportunity for Raquel Rodriguez, who's been wanting an opportunity and a chance to be the champion. Both these women have it right in front of them.
Well, Raquel, so much of her offense is based on the power game. Hard to do that when you're on one leg. And now Baszler is swung away by Rodriguez. Raquel splash in the corner and trying to rally now. Does Raquel have enough left to knock off Shayna Baszler? There!
Oh,
and Shayna caught her! Caramuda! Shayna Baszler! Raquel trying to come off the second rope again with that spinning elbow. And Shayna Baszler able to catch Raquel Rodriguez. Now the question is, does Raquel have enough to hang on?
Raquel getting back to her feet somehow.
Trying to reach for the ropes to force a break. Baszler trying to hang on. Baszler dragging Raquel back center of the ring. Raquel able to shift her weight momentarily, but is it enough? And Raquel Rodriguez seems to be fading here, Pat. Shayna Baszler could be closing on in on a victory in the gauntlet match. Rodriguez grabbing the ropes and Baszler dragging her back toward the center. Baszler's shoulders were down. Now Shayna Baszler with Raquel Rodriguez, his shoulders down. Wearing her out with a Carafuda. Baszler picks up the pinfall victory. Shayna Baszler will now face Liv Morgan 4 weeks from tomorrow at Clash at the Castle in Cardiff, Wales, streaming on Peacock.
Shayna doesn't care at all that she came in last and beat up Raquel Rodriguez.
But here's the problem now for Liv Morgan. She's got a bad left arm. The arm brace is on there. Shayna Baszler, her submission prowess and the condition of Liv Morgan's arm makes Shayna probably the worst possible matchup for Liv Morgan at Clash at the Castle.
Liv Morgan, you're the champ now. This is what it's going to be like forever.